I'm Dr. Ajaya Kashyap, American Board Certified in Plastic Surgery and Medical Director of CAS Medical Center. I'll be speaking today about massive weight loss surgeries, which means plastic surgery after a person has had massive weight loss. This can happen due to bariatric surgeries or through people's own efforts when they lose large amounts of weight in excess of 20-25 kilos. What happens after this is that a lot of the skin starts sagging, and for that there are different treatments. The skin can sag in the face, the neck, the breast, the body, the abdomen, the sides, and the legs, pretty much everywhere. Because of the envelope becoming looser from the fat being gone, the skin starts hanging down. It can happen at any age. I've had patients who are as young as 15 or 16 years old, and as old as 75 or 80 years old. My experience with this started with people who had massive weight loss about 20-25 years back. And the techniques were still evolving at this time. Now we have, the techniques are pretty evolved, and most of the reductions of skin are surgical. Let's first talk about the abdomen and the torso, which is most often the biggest sufferer for weight loss. When there's a lot of loose skin in the abdomen and the sides, what we do is called a lower body lift or a belt lipectomy. So a large amount of tissue is taken down, the skin is made tighter, and the incision is put just below the bikini line or the underwear line. This is often what happens. If you look at the lady on the left, or on your left and on her right, you'll see that the skin has become loose pretty much all over, from the breast to the abdomen to the back to the love handles, thighs, everywhere. Now, the kind of surgeries that are done are lifting of the breast, a lower body lift, or belt lipectomy that we talked about, and the arms can also be taken care of, as can the thighs. For the thighs, what we do is called an inner thigh lift, which is done through a vertical incision on the inside of the thigh. The other part of the thigh, that is the outer thigh, can be lifted up with the buttocks, and the incision goes all around like a belt lipectomy or a lower body lift. The incision goes all around and it is very well hidden in an underwear. This incision for the inner thigh lift cannot be hidden very well, but it is put in a position such that when you look at the person, even if the person has shorts, you don't see it right away. It's kind of on the back side. This is a gentleman who had lower body lift elsewhere, and we did an inner thigh lift, and you can see the redundant skin is all gone. Now, these are incisions for completion of the buttock and outer thigh lift, or completion of the belt lipectomy or lower body lift. And that's what people look like. The body is lifted, made tighter, and looks more aesthetically pleasing. They feel a lot better within clothes, and oftentimes when they're out of clothes also. Although some incisions can be seen, like you can see this incision, but you can see how the shape has become much better, much fuller, and much more youthful. This is a lady only in her late 30s, and if you look at this picture, she looks much older. Now she looks her age. So once the skin has been tightened, the body looks younger. The other part is the arms. The arms also become saggy, redundant, and sometimes some fat is left over the arms when everything else has shrunk. So we remove the fat and tighten the arms, something like this. So you can see the loose hanging arms. Some people call it the bat wing deformity, but this can be tightened with this technique. Sometimes we can go for a small incision, which is very well hidden, and the rest of it we can take care of with a technique called thermi-tight. Again, the upper body, the arms, the breast, and the back is also being tightened up. Oftentimes, best lift is required, and when there is just isolated redundancy without loss of volume, we can do it without putting implants. However, oftentimes, some implants are also necessary. Now, after massive weight loss, even in a young person, you will see a lot of skin redundancy, especially in the neck. And this can be tightened up with a procedure called a neck lift and platysmoplasty. Now, all these procedures are surgical procedures. They require a lot of experience and expertise because the incisions are long. However, the eventual results are very, very gratifying, both for the surgeon and the patient. Thank you. I'm Dr. Ajaya Kashyap. If you need more information about these procedures, you can contact me through Lybrate or you can contact my website, which is Dr. Kashyap, drkashyap.com.